Alright, hey guys, and welcome back to some more of The Evil Within. Let's do it, shall we? Just gonna sneak over here. I gotta grab this. Shit. Fail! Who's got? Oh, motherfucker! Ugh, he fell. So gross. Oh, fuck. Take him out, bud. You wrecked. Alright. So we've got to take out all of these gun guys. Yeah, there is the other one. And crash. Ooh, shit! Come on, hit him in a minute. Take him out. Woo! I don't want you getting back up. Whoa. Well, that sound, and I don't like it. Nailed it! Come on, buddy. Get your ass over here. Alright, how you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Ow, motherfucker, that shit hurt. What the fuck? Nailed it! Ugh, he crumbled. Fuck, I need more ammo for this. Headshot! Ooh, fuck! Dude, that thing's just devastating, man. Why don't I get that thing? Dude, it's literally all you. I ain't got jack. I'll heal you up as soon as you can, no, take him out. Dude, come on, put in work. Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay. I would take those guys out, but right now I just need to find where this last thing is. I think I may have found it, though. Hold up, I'm waiting for this guy to come back up. I'm not going here. Okay. Drop some goodies for me, I like that. I will take that, thank you, good sir. There's something here. I have no clue what. gonna get a ow.
Out of ammo.
Yeah, that's great. Excuse my cough, I'm still in the room being chicky. Dude, Joseph, put in work, bro. You have an axe! Use it! Use that shit, bud! Come on, dude. Literally. See? Seriously, like, one shop and you're good. Hello. That's your job. Get wrecked, dude. Okay. No, I need this. Perfect. Oh, I only got one bullet. Frack that, I'm not gonna waste it. Joseph, bud, it's all you. Joseph, why are you running? It's all you.
In the way of getting to the tower now.
Oh, this guy's gonna kill me. Nah, I ain't playing this game. Nope. Bye bye. I'm gone. Just gonna go over here with my ass. Here, I'll help you out. Oh, I took out two of them. Jeez, dude. Get wrecked. Okay. We're good. We have no ammo, but we're good. I just realized I could have made it a lot easier just by shooting the one dude that was up here pulling the lever. But for some reason that didn't click in my head. Oh, what the fuck is this business? Oh shit! Dude, I ain't got jack shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Huh? Oh god, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Oh, I made a fucking flash bolt. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god! Ow. Okay. Yeah. Hey, look at that, shocker. Please give me some kind of ammo when I respawn. Oh, that was gay. Anyway, I don't know if I already asked you guys this, but how you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. I am, tired. I don't want to go down there right now. I'm gonna level with you. I'm gonna look for supplies. Because we need stuff to defeat that guy. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna pretend I understand how that worked out. Okay, let's hopefully not be an idiot about this. Nope, too late. Uh, That was just... That was fantastic. I think explosive bolt's gonna... Oh, son of a bitch. Legit the only thing I have ammo for. Got to be kidding me. Son of a bitch. Mother frickin' Christ, dude. I can't find... There's no ammo anywhere. What am I supposed to do? Guess I can just look around and see if I can find any. Like, there's no... Because there's no way I'm going to beat that guy without any ammo. And that ammo's not going to help me. Whoop! Maybe I can get some... Hopefully I'm not going to get blown up. Nailed it! Take that, and that's still not enough to make any useful bolt, though. Eh, worth a try. I'm just kind of looking around for ammo, trying to find anything that's gonna maybe help me with that next battle. Which again, just seems like it's not. I didn't even know about this thing. Oh, it's green gel. I don't need green gel. I will take it, but I don't need it. I wonder if I can go... I'm not sure if I can go back and do that, but... Whatever, frack it. I don't even care. Frack it. Come out and kill me! Yeah, that's right. It didn't even phase him. Oh, I will take that damage, thankfully. What happened to him? I thought he died. Why is he back here? Oh, shit. God, how am I supposed to kill this guy? I've got nothing, dude. How is this? Ah! Oh, that was a waste. And nothing. Sweet green gel. What else we got? Oh wait, nothing. I wonder if death would be a sweet one. Literally, they just pick up the thing, like the harpoons on the ground. It's not that hard. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ow, okay, we're just gonna have a smack fest, but it's not gonna do jack shit. Woo! Ammo. What the fuck? That was bullshit. Yeah, get up. These people are really being nice to me right now. This is shite. Ow. Ow. Oh, there's no way I'm surviving this. Oh god. No way I'm... Oh god. Well, I died. Am I gonna get stuck on this part? Like, that, is this what's gonna happen? Because if so, this is gonna be really annoying. I'm not gonna like this. Well, I'm not going down there. Freck that. Where have you been, you jackass? I thought I was fucking done with this guy, dude. Alright, come here. Got that. I'm gonna craft those right now. Okay. So we're gonna try and make it over there. And see if we can do anything with that. I'm gonna see if I can actually, if I make it over there, if I can, open the doors twice and, open both doors. If I can't, then we're kind of fucked. I don't exactly know how I'm gonna beat this after that. Is there any ammo over here? Like, anything? I'll take, the smallest, most useful thing that they can give me. Give me handgun bullets, that's good. What the fuck is this? Oh. Just the downstairs part of this area. Got it. Okay, and let's go. There we go. That's how I open it. Okay, now I have three of those. Got a couple of those. If I keep the dude at a distance, I should be able to do it. Kind of want to try my luck with the right one. Bad decision. Decisions were made, folks, and they were very, very bad ones. Okay, I just gotta get him to follow me towards Joseph. That's all I gotta do. Not that hard. Yep. Bad decision. So, don't go with the right one. Go with the left one. Just FYI. Hey, Joseph, I got some guys for you to kick their asses, so go towards it, go for it. Anyway, now I can kind of plan out a strategy, though, that's, not gonna kill me. Okay, I don't need ammo for this, though, that's the only thing. Well, the grenades were working a little bit. Joseph. 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 Buddy. Pal. Motherfucker. Come on, snack on him. Damn. Get wrecked. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you're a jackass. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Bullshit. I don't like this. This is fucking bullshit. Oh my god, I'm just, I got so pissed off at this game right now. Fucking drop that, you punk bitch. Let me see if I can round both of them up. If Joseph was just put in work, I would be fine. Hey buddy, come here. Snack on me a bit. Come on. Oh, god damn it. Fuck you. Oh, this guy's useless. I just wasted ammo. I'm gonna go back over there and see if maybe that door opened and I can, I don't know, get a frickin' rocket launcher. Or maybe a little Afghanian kid I can just throw at the guy. That was racist. That was bad. Okay, I should not have said that. Do they drop anything? They do! Okay. New mission. Break all the boxes. Break all the boxes, break all the boxes. Please have something that I can use so that the big man doesn't put his chainsaw up my ass. I'm gonna go over here, see what's over here. Oh, I wonder if I can reset those. Oh, come on, dude. This guy's got the sprint of like a freaking 30-year-old smoker. 30-year smoker, whatever the fuck it's called. No, but it's a one-time thing. Okay. Alrighty. Well, bad decisions were made, folks. But, I guess reload this. No, I don't need those bullets. There we go. No, I got it though. All right, you gotta lure him over here. Come on, bud. Got him. Okay. Got a couple of harpoons right here. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Okay. We can do this. We can do this, folks. We can do this, ladies and gentlemen. Just the weird one. Handgun for the win. Ow. Ah, God. We can do this, we can do this, we can beat this guy. This guy ain't shit. I wonder if I can smack the shit out of those boxes. Come on, please break! Yeah, I was wasted time. I was hoping maybe he could break them. Oh, got shot. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, motherfucker. Get through a match. God. Nope, can't do it. Oh, I took that straight in the balls and it didn't even flinch him. Ooh, damn. Did that kill him? Yeah, motherfucker. Woo! I actually killed him. It only took 20 minutes, but I killed him. Alright, I'm gonna keep playing until the next fucking checkpoint.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
I hear a save point. What the fuck is this?
This is what the holdup was.
I'm going over here. You all composite read that if you want, I'm okay. I guess we'll go in here. I'm gonna save it and then. Sorry if this part's super, super long. Yeah, we get it. There's pictures of where I'm gonna be next. Okay, I wonder if I got a key of some sorts. Maybe I did it earlier. Let me go see. Nope. Didn't get a new key. Oh well. Let's head back out to here. Alright. And we are good. Now let's go over here and upgrade some stuff. Wow, this is going to be a really long video, and it's going to be kind of useless because all I'm trying to do is defeat one guy. Life gauge, nope. Literally, it's only life gauge that's going to give me health, but... Actually, I don't even need life health. What am I talking about? I need ammo. Damage multiplier. This thing still does enough damage as it is. Since this is the one gun I have like the most ammo for, I'm gonna upgrade this one. Increases firepower for more damage. I like that. Increases probability of instantly killing with a headshot. And, see what else we can do. Reload time. Actually, that wouldn't be too bad on that gun. Okay. So we upgraded the hell out of our weapons. Let's go save it and get the frack out of Dodge. Let's do this one. Alright guys, so I'm gonna head back and then I'm actually gonna call it a day. So let me head back right now. Alright guys, so I'm actually going to end it here. That's it for this, the Evil Within part. Sorry it was kind of long and useless, but that's it for this video. See y'all in the next one, and yeah, bye.